A camera mounted on an all-terrain vehicle that was part of the Russian Search and Recovery Forces team in Kazakhstan captured never-before-seen views of the landing of the Expedition 23 crew in the Soyuz TMA-17 spacecraft east of the town of Dzezhgazkan on June 2, 2010. Soyuz Commander Oleg Kotov and flight engineers T.J. Creamer and Soichi Noguchi returned to Earth after 163 days in space.